Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 46, verse 7. His sons and his sons' sons, his daughters and his daughters' sons, and all his family he took with him into Egypt.